Bob. A big thrill for him to be on the stand. Dale said he might leave him up there for the whole race. That's how good this kid is. Dale better watch out, or he might have a replacement for him next season.
So Eric about to get the double green flag from here.
That was impressive by our young flagger. Here we go, Kelly Hallett looking on the outside. Down low though, Goodacre in the 05. Stewart up through the middle. Marsh in the 222 and they get crazy out of turn number four. Strapping 6'2", 280, and I better call him Sir from now on. Getting pretty nice in there off turn two. Oh, Marsh gets into the side of Castelline, collects up Slater, and dumps him off the backside at three, and we're almost able to keep going here. Marsh is stopping in the 222. Up now. Getting set to go off the fourth turn. Kelly Hallett to the outside. He will lay the hammer down now. Dave Goodacre up on the inside. Both these guys, multi-time feature winners here at the middle.
Straight away off.
This would be a rare win for the 72, always fast, tough to get to the front here at the Big O, as Goodacre pulls into the infield. Here comes Brent Hill up the inside. Hillborn pulling away.